No. Ooh.
Ooh. I get excited. Not off too far or
something. Hotlanta bound, man.
Hotlanta bound. About to fly to Atlanta. My boys right here. We're going to stay with Bijan this weekend. Getting into some trouble, misbehaving. Maybe go to the Masters.
Some pickleball.
Maybe some evening neighborhood
walks. Neighborhood walks? I love it.
We all got to the airport, pulled up in the same shoes. We was not planned, but we did that though. Got on the flight, watched them, clicked their movies they're about to watch, and I realized I did not download anything.
And Eric, how the aircraft looking tonight?
What you gonna say, bro? Let's go. Amen. Good start to the flight. I feel safe. I feel protected. God bless. I'm gonna see y'all in Atlanta. Boy.
Yes, sir.
How's the flight?
Yes, sir. Dude, it was awesome. What's your name?
Good. Sam.
Sam, I'm Tim.
I'm Sam. Told you that, but yeah.
No, are you on YouTube?
Yeah.
Sick, dude. I'd love to watch it.
Yup. Upgrade. An upgrade. We going in the Durango.
Everything pure. You've got to change your living ways if you want to keep. Yeah, I got some evil ways. Woo! Even through the glasses, you can see the gaze. To find your way up to the top, shit gon' be a maze. Volkswagen shit, the way I'm running Beatles.
And then number 7, just meat, cheese, and bread.
Drink.
Sweet tea.
Drink. That's all.
And then I want that all that large too, please.
Anything else?
You got them spicy nuggets?
Nope.
Hell no or no?
Nope.
Okay.
If you get nuggets, get a bigger one. I'll split them with you.
What's the biggest nugget you can do?
Damn, he faster than answers.
Yeah, get one of those. Get one.
Get a 20.
Do you want a 20 count?
Yeah, get a 20.
One of those 20 counts, please.
What he said.
Yo,
what do you want to say? What do you want to say? Some advice.
Shout out Atlanta, yeah.
Shout out West Side Atlanta. There's the boy.
I like the code system.
Hey. Oh, boy. We got the jersey on. What's up? Go.
The custom Bijan Robinson. Damn, Air Max 97s, baby. Come on. Get right. Yeah, the most important part. Be a blessing.
B-A-B.
That's hard.
Boy, if you don't.
Hey, yo, bro.
My babies.
Wait, what is this for?
It's Halloween.
What the hell were you for Halloween? Yeah.
I was
I don't know either.
Yeah, I don't know either.
I got it on Amazon for
Can we return it? Can we return it? We should.
I've had it for like.
I don't know what time it is.
3 a.m. It's waffle time now, baby.
Vlog? You want to be in the vlog?
What's it about?
It's about animals in the wild and shit like that.
Animals in the wild.
Yeah. Yo, is one of them right here? Is one of the animals? Nah, hang on. Waffle House, I'm full. Now it's time for the bed. Oh, I might have just cracked my spinal cord.
All right, real quick before I go to bed, let's go scare Ty. And then let's get Ty to go scare Ethan with me. And then all three of us go scare B, so. It's scare train.
Quit shitting on me, bro.
Hey.
I got you, though, bro.
You did get me.
Hey, let's go scare Ethan.
Huh?
Let's go scare Ethan real quick. Come on.
Okay. Ah! Nah. I was ready for it.
What's that smell? Did you shit yourself?
Time.
No, bro. I didn't even see any of it. I wasn't even filming.
Bro, how the lights on?
I just turned it on, bro.
Y'all got the fuck out.
We were walking up the stairs. And Bijan just came over here and just scared the shit out of Tyler, bro.
The whole time we had a plan to come
scare. We were gonna go scare you. Bro, he just scared the, he just screamed like a little girl. He just went, ah!
Tonight. I hate being scared.
You gotta get that boy Ethan up. You think he's gonna do it? Y'all think he's gonna do it?
Wait, what are we doing?
Maybe Ethan.
Get him up? He's not getting out that bed. He's too cozy already.
That boy already freaking.
He already tucked in.
Should we do it? Should we let him go see the door?
I'm about it.
Try to light me up.
Him too.
What you doing over there, bro? What is this? You look like a damn creature. You look like you snuck under Earth. You a creature.
I can't breathe, bro.
Damn.
Bijan.
Hey, Ty.
Shot.
Ty.
Good morning.
Let's see who can do a front flip.
No.
Standing on their back. Don't do that shit.
Thank God. Sam, I swear. No.
Okay. I'm going to bed now.
Just a little bit leaked.
I'm shit so much.
It's not my fault, bro.
Sometimes I get excited. Teddy, getting up what time?
8:30.
8:30 what time?
9:30.
9:30? I'm gonna say 8:30. We're gonna come back in the morning and we're gonna see what time we actually get up.
Let's hit the bike.
Cause we're gonna, if it's 8:30, that's dope, but it might be like noon and we're like just getting up.
You have 4.5 hours of sleep.
4.5 hours of sleep, man. That's not enough sleep.
Guys, big news.
Big news. Woke up this morning to some dudes running and screaming because we're going to the Masters. We're going to the Masters. So, we're at Dick's now. Pause. Resume. And we're getting some golf trip. We're getting golf trip because none of us packed anything Masters worthy. And we're going to the freaking Masters. So, I'm about to wear these salmon shorts. Are you kidding me?
My dogs.
When I say we got fitted, that's an understatement.
So why were you holding her head? Is it just the way we stand? Were you lying all the time? Was it just a game of you? But I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped in
7 a.m. Fitted up for the Masters, you feel me? And
we are about to leave. Driver's downstairs waiting for us. And we're leaving like right now. So the driver's downstairs waiting. About to go down.
I have a 2-hour drive to Augusta. We're in Atlanta, so it's a little bit out the way, but I'm so ready. I woke up and got up, right on my alarm. Hey, I was up, hopping that shower, scrubbing the body. Washing the creases. I'm ready for the Masters, baby. I get to watch Tiger Woods, dude. Tiger Woods, dude. It's gonna be a good day. Let's go.
1 eternity later.
Back from the Masters.
They're like super strict with like phones and cameras and stuff. So you're not allowed to bring your phones in. No cameras, so obviously I didn't get to vlog anything. But let's just say, today was the perfect day. It was so freaking amazing seeing childhood heroes like Tiger and Rory just like walking right next to you. It's the craziest thing. Dude, what a day. Like I can't even explain it. So now I'm gonna change up, get out the Masters fit.
Although I do look a little drippy though, come on.
Come on, but anyway.
Changing out this, putting something comfy on, and we're going down.